said when a guy does mean things to a girl, it's because he has a crush on her. Did you have a crush on me, Joe?
Me? Crush on you? Me crush you? I have to go to stage.
Sorry, I know I'm late. Sorry.
Hey, I was worried about you.
Really?
I mean, you know, we were all worried about you. Right, guys?
Yes.
About what? I know you're tutoring Van Dyke, but I hope you didn't forget you're going to help me with my math tonight.
Of course I'm not going to forget. You're my special project.
Special project? I like that.
Let's make a deal.
Okay.
From now on, we stay out of each other's personal lives?
That's what you want?
Oh. Isn't that what you want?
Of course it's what I want.
Me too, what I want. That. Well, it looks like it's just you and me. Do you want to grab a bite or something before?
Cool.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, Joe. Okay, since we're going to the fashion show as a couple, we probably don't want to clash. So don't wear anything darker than royal blue or anything lighter than, like, a sky blue. In fact, just stay the heck away from blue.
Stella, I just remembered I can't make it that night.
Oh, why not?
I gotta trim my eyebrows. You know, these caterpillars can get out of control.
Yeah, I understand. Well, I was looking forward to it.
You are?
Yeah. I mean, to seeing all those fashions. Wow. But we're still having lunch together tomorrow, right?
Absolutely.
Great. It's a date.
Come with me to the big game on Saturday.
What?
Come with me. I can get courtside seats. My brother's a cheerleader.
Okay, that sounds really great. Go Mantises.
Awesome. We're on. It's a day. It's we're on. Do you still want to go the game with me?
I thought you were sick.
Sick? What gave you that idea? I always sneeze before the big games. It's good luck.
You're weird.
But in a cute way, right?
Barely. Come on, let's go. You and I have been best buds since we were little kids. I mean, we have such a tight friendship, and I don't want to risk messing that up. Would I like to go on a real date with you? Of course. Let's pretend I didn't just say that. Let's suppose that I possibly feel a certain way about you. Is it possible you possibly feel the same way about me? Oh, okay, now, let's say we possibly started dating. That would be a bad, bad idea, right? I mean, maybe it would be the best thing that ever happened to us, but what if it wasn't? I mean, would it be worth risking all of that if it ended badly? No, it wouldn't. I mean, maybe we have feelings and maybe we don't, but this band and our friendship is too valuable to risk losing. We can't go down this road, huh? Thanks for talking this through with me, Joe.
We're doomed.
He sounds terrible.
I don't know. I think you sound kind of hot.
Stella! There you are. I looked all over. What did you want to talk to me about?
Nothing.
Me too. We're so in sync, you and me.
You and me.
I'm sorry to see you quit.
Yeah, well, Van Dyke stepped right in there. I mean, I'm no Van Dyke Tosh, you know?
Well, he's no you.
Yeah, well, he's a pretty good-looking guy, though.
Do you want me to lie to you?
Yes, I do.
Joe, what are you doing?
sorry, but he can't kiss you.
Why not?
Because this is my role. Dare I ask, may I have a kiss, Lady de Bonita Solapu?
Yes. I mean, dare, dare, my beloved. 1,000 times dare.
I would say the way he flips his hair out of his eyes, and the way he grins when he gets nervous, and his heart.
Do you really like those things you said you like about me?
I don't really remember what I said.
Oh yeah, I think it had something to do with the way he flips his hair, you know, out of his eyes. Like, it looks better with not my hair.
Did I say that? It's funny, I don't remember. It was like 2 minutes ago.
Yeah, I think you also mentioned that you like the way he grins when he's nervous. Kind of like this. All right, doesn't look good on my face. I get it. And you also said you think that I'm super hot, so.
Okay, I did not say that.
Yeah, she didn't say that.
Yeah, you did.
I so did not.
Joe, now it's your turn. What?
Yeah, Joe, tell us 3 things you love about Stella.
Well,
gotta go.
Oh, yeah? Well, your smile's nothing special, you know. Oh, who am I kidding? He's adorable. It's our 15-year friendiversary.
Happy friendiversary.
Happy friendiversary.
I know.
15 years ago today, I spilled chocolate milk over my shirt, and you're the only person that didn't laugh at me.
Well, I mean, how could I laugh? Someone had to blot your corduroy jumper with seltzer.
Look,
you wanna hang Friday?
What?
I thought we'd hang, chill, do some homework, you and me.
Well, yeah, I'm free. Yeah, that sounds really great.
Cool. Later.
All right, everybody, to get the karaoke started, I'm gonna sing one of Stella's favorite songs.
Happy friendiversary, Stella.
Play out like
like a movie now. Every time you're speaking rudely, and I can't get your smile off my mind. Cause you might think that I'm a fool for falling over you. And tell me, what can I do to prove to you that it's not so hard to do? Give love a try one more time. Cause you know that I'm on your side. Give love a try one more time. One more time.
Has anyone ever told you that you have a really nice voice?
A few people, here and there.
You know, you might even have a future as a singer someday.
All over my friend anniversary shirt.
Oh, don't worry. Nothing a little seltzer won't get right out.
Just like when we first met. Except you don't have pigtails and you don't punch me that much anymore.
Do you need me to punch you more often, Joe?
Maybe a little bit. Thanks. Ow.
Well, that's what friends are for. I admit, I was a little mad at you last night. But then I started thinking about it, and your lives are so busy. I can understand forgetting the little things.
You're not a little thing, you're Stella. Well, you are stuck up, pretentious, and totally gorgeous.
Gorgeous?
What?
You said I was gorgeous.
I meant adorable. So adorable you make me sick.
Oh, I'm sorry. If I'm so sickeningly adorable, then why did you come to the restaurant tonight?
Why'd you go out with Van Dyke?
Because he asked me. Isn't that how it works, Joe? A guy asks out a girl because he likes her?
What about a guy not asking out a girl because he likes her? Huh? Have you ever thought about that?
What?
I didn't want to wreck everything you and me don't have together.
That makes absolutely no sense.
Yeah, well, sometimes things don't make sense.
Okay, like... I see your point. And I shall see you tomorrow. This is not my purse.
See you lunch.
Show a couple of Jersey girls the town.
My car's got a full tank of bacon grease. Let's do it. Let's go. So,
hey, sometimes you just need to see a friendly face. It's hard because I didn't want to watch you kiss her.
What? We're not dating, and you're dating somebody else.
Yeah, Ben. He's nice.
He's really nice.
I know, but in the moment, I couldn't let it happen. I'm sorry. It was selfish and childish and immature and wrong. Can stop me at any time.
No, keep going.
I'm done.
So what you're saying is you still like me?
No.
No, I was confused.
Because you still like me.
It was a brief lapse in judgment.
A brief lapse of liking me.
Liking you less.
I guess we both can agree that I'm a tough habit to break.
Oh, there it is. You did it. Habit broken. Thank you. I think you and Vanessa should give it a shot.
You really think so? Yeah, Stella, try it.
Okay, big shot. After you.
You first.
You first.
I'll try it if you try.
Fine. Same time.
Okay.
On three.
One.
Two.
Three. It's really good. We did it.
We did it.
We did it.
We did it. You were nervous.
No. You were scared.
I was fine. What are you talking about? You got a little in your hair.
What?
Oh. Just relax. Chill out. I got it. I got it. Come here. There you go. Back to perfect.
You're all.
Thanks. Is everything okay?
It'll be all right. I just wanted to make sure you're okay.
Yeah, I'm good. Thanks.
I'll come and check in on you later.
Hey, Joe.
Yeah.
Thank you for the soup.
No problem.
You just met Joe. And I've known him my whole life. And the truth is, Joe, I love you. Joe, do you feel the same way?
I totally do. Summer is almost over. And ever since we got to LA, I've been wanting to ask you something.
What was that?
Stella Malone. Will you be my girlfriend?
They say you know when you really find the one. But it's hard to tell.
I'll ask you again and I'll ask you 1,000 times until you say yes. Will you be my girlfriend?
Joe, I want to say yes.
Then say yes.
But what's going to be different this time?
This time? We broke up before we even dated.
I know. I guess doing things backwards is kind of our thing, huh? Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes!
Yes.
I guess she said yes.
Yay!
Time to get things rearranged. Summer heat has been getting to me. And last summer's love, it's been saving my love for a rainy day. Shine a little light on a cloudy day. Baby, you could make a broken heart go away. I'm not gonna lie. Blame it on.
I'll see you later, Joe. I miss you already.
I miss you more.
I miss you more than more.
I miss you more than more, more. Stella!
What are you doing here?
I came to say I'm sorry and to stop you from leaving. What are you doing here?
I couldn't get on my plane.
That's good.
No, it's not. It means that staying here didn't feel right, but neither did leaving. So here I am, sitting on my suitcase, wondering where I belong.
You belong with me.
Joe, we tried this.
Where are you going?
It doesn't work. And nothing that you can say is gonna change it.
I love you!
What?
I love you. I love that I remember what you look like with braces. I love that you'll spend an hour picking out bandanas with me. I love that the whole summer you were in the pool and you managed not to get your hair wet.
I love that. When anything good happens to me, the first person I want to tell is you.
Joe.
I don't care. I want everyone to know I love Stella Malone!
Joe, if I say I love you too, will you be quiet?
Yes.
I love you too. Well, this has been an interesting summer.
How do we make this work?
I have no idea. I guess we just live in the moment.
I'm really enjoying this moment.
Oh, you guys are so cute together. I know, right? So what does the future hold for the two of you?
Well, right now, in this moment, we're happy. And in this moment, too. And in this one, and this one, and this one.
She gets a babe.
Oh.
We're happy.
We really are. We're so happy.